We actually found out we're about to leave the slabs that we are walking away with absolute gold, and that would be our gray water. So Doug's turning the unit around.
Hey, I'm in it too.
Yeah, Andrew's in it. And there's Pastor and Connie, and they're collecting containers so we can dump our gray water in here to take care of the tomatoes that they've planted. And that way they aren't using water that costs them money. Water's so precious, who would have ever thought that we were driving away with something that was worth so much money to people that have nothing, meaning water. Take care, everyone. From here, we're gonna go see Shannon in the hospital, make sure he's okay. And then we are on our way to Yuma, where I'm going to have a very excruciating operation to get my wisdom tooth unhooked from my jaw and taken out. And then, of course, Chicago has her surgery. Looking forward to that. Take care, everyone. Bye.